Do you remember when I was here the last time?
Then the sun set over there. And now it's setting there.
It's beautiful here. I love this place. It's really cold here. When I drove from home, then it was, I think, 23 degrees Celsius. And here, right now, it's 3 degrees Celsius. 20 degrees difference. I can tell. Take it easy. So, here's my dinner. Cheers. I forgot to bring ketchup, so I had to use sriracha. Sriracha. So the mountain behind me is called Ottfjället, and my plan for tomorrow is to go there and hike. The water feels warm in my hands. So now the worst part, I have to pee. Welcome to my blue crib. Smurf crib. I have been longing for a good sleep, because last night I slept like 5 hours. or something, because I had to wake up early.
Unfortunately, I brought my summer sleeping bag because I was kind of naive and thought that it would be warmer up here, but no. That was a mistake, I can say, because it's almost as cold as it was the last time I was here. So that sucks. I'm hoping that it will work anyway and that I won't freeze to death. I guess I'm gonna sleep with my hat on. Yeah.
Okay, I'm really sad right now that I didn't bring my tent, because I would have definitely wanted to camp here. It's so beautiful here, it's crazy. I think I have burnt my skin already, but it's good anyway to put on some more on the neck as well.
Thank you.